Hi, I'm in Missouri, and my house just lost power, and we just had a giant ice storm. And look at this little thing of ice that I found outside. You can't really see it right now, but I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna go outside and show you guys the damage. And it's gonna be weird. I was just out there. Oh my God, it's everywhere. Okay, you probably can't see it, but this tree right here is covered in ice and everything. And just look at this. Breaks right apart. All falling towards the ground, and this one snapped right there. Let's look at this. Just ice. Okay, I'm gonna go to the pine tree. That's where most of the damage is. Cause, wow, it's thick ice. Here's the pine tree. Gloomy, gloomy. It's just facing down. A lot of branches fell off, and we're now inside the pine. Look at that, it's just totaled. Next up, the ice story. I'm just gonna take some pictures now and I'll show you them all later.
We'll do it all, everything on our own. Don't need anything or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Don't quite know how to say how I feel. Those three words I said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
I would go edit this movie and put it all together and put it on YouTube, but I have no power.